Hi, I'm Catherine. I'm the arts supporter for Rossington, and I'm from a theatre and visual arts background, so I've done a lot of work in textiles, but also a lot of sort of scenic art. So we're here tonight at the Ragusa Centre. We've been doing drop-in drawing in November of 2013. The feedback was really positive. People really liked the fact that we were offering something that like gave them a skill, and they really liked that it was different artists each week. I made sure we had like Terry Chip came in, who's a local artist, and we had Neil McGregor from Doncaster Art Gallery. It was just good to have that mix of skills. And people liked the exhibition at the cafe because it was just something different. They don't normally see artworks on the wall of the place where they get their, you know, their fry up, so that was really good. I think the unexpected is a nice part of it too. There's also like a load of talent in Rossington with younger people and all sorts. I mean, people coming down here tonight, they're really, it's amazing what the people can do. So I think I'm really excited about finding out about more people and their talents locally as well. Right Across Street is about the community actually deciding what happens in their community rather than me or another organisation deciding what happens. And that's quite a hard thing to get across. Like tonight, people at the meeting were sort of saying, we have to decide. Yeah, you have the responsibility. So it's quite a big thing, because normally with public funded things, it is the organisations or other people who sit in offices that make decisions. But Right Across Street is about the community making decisions. And I'm really lucky in Rossington that I have a community that have loads of great ideas, and they know how to get people engaged. And I'm just kind of facilitating those ideas to become real. Yeah. I think what I want people to gain for Right Across Street is a sense of ownership over the process of making art and making things creative happen. It's about creating a legacy for local people and arts organisations or local clubs and things, so that they have something that theirs going forward into the future. Yeah, that's what's most important to me, that it's not just it comes in and then it disappears, it's sustained and carries on, yeah.